Huh? Not in the airplane?
Oh, we left it.
Crew member, it is no longer necessary. Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. If necessary, pull it up and away from the seat frame and put your arms through the straps on the underside of the cushion. Rest your upper body on the cushion. If you're traveling with an infant, infant life vests are located in a rear overhead bin identified with a placard. Instructions for the use of infant life vests are on the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute infant life vests if necessary. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, lighted signs, and posted placards. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol are prohibited, as are with tampering, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. For security reasons, no line may form at the forward lavatory. Please use the lavatory in the cabin in which you are seated. Help us get ready for takeoff by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray tables are up, and devices are unplugged from the seat power. All bags and larger items, including laptops, are completely under the seat in front of you, and smaller devices should be in airplane mode, held and secure. We hope you enjoy our 1.5 hour flight time into Portland.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be taking the cabin lights for departure. If you need an additional reading light, it's directly above you.
We're just about ready to go. We're number one for departure, Adrian and Penny. Please go to Kevin MC for takeoff. tends to go fast while you're in your seat. Expected rough air. Told to mostly smooth up ahead. About an hour remains back by the trip line.
Welcome to Portland. The local time is 8:31. Please keep your seatbelt on and your belongings stowed until you reach the gate. If your phone is nearby, you may take it out of airplane mode. For information about connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines mobile app. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it's safe to get up. Before exiting the aircraft, make sure you have all of your personal belongings. For those of you connecting to another flight, all checked baggage will be transferred for you. With our baggage service guarantee, your luggage will be at the baggage claim within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate, or you will receive a discount or miles towards a future flight. Orange tag carry-on bags taken by an agent during boarding will be available as you deplane. You will be using a ramp to exit the aircraft today. Please watch your step and head directly into the terminal. And as a friendly reminder, smoking is not allowed. Thank you for flying Alaska Airlines today. We hope to see you on board on another flight soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Portland. Happy to get you here about 20 minutes early. We're just waiting for an aircraft ahead of us to taxi for departure. Once they're able to do so, then we'll be able to continue to the gate. It'll be just a moment. If you would, please stay seated with your seatbelts fastened. Thank you.
he pulled a Kim and brought his pocket knife so he could stay back in the